save your people.
Lord Jesus, scourged and crowned with thorns, we pray for all who are tortured.
Lord, save your people.
Lord Jesus, carrying your cross, we pray for all who don't know how to bear their afflictions.
Lord, save your people.
Lord Jesus, dying on the cross, abandoned, we pray for all who are alone in life.
Lord, save your people.
Lord Jesus, raised from the dead, we pray you to bring us life and peace and to raise us up with you.
Lord, save your people.
What other intentions do we bring before our crucified brother today? I think we need to continue the prayers, as you know from the email, for a big Richard. I'm on that long road. For Carol, who will be here next week, but we have to carry her in. She's coming in for Easter. For Carol and her family, if the test may go well, allow her body to have the surgery heal. For any others that are sick that you may know, we pray.
Lord, save your people.
My daughter Melina is suffering from breast cancer. It seems to be progressing well.
Lord, save your people. That through the intercession of St. Joseph, whose feast we celebrated yesterday, the sisters of St. Joseph will continue to be blessed and that their ministry will survive and spread in these days of short numbers, of small numbers. We pray, Lord, save your people.
For a person who passed away, a brother or someone that I was chatting with, Gary Goldstein, quite suddenly in Tampa, where he and his family, and even though I said I was Catholic and I wanted to pray for his brother, he couldn't believe it. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, save your people.
For all those that you have in the silence of your heart, and for all those that I've added and those that are still there on our website, we pray.
Lord, save your people.
Crucified Lord, hear our prayer. Give us here today the bread of resurrection and life. Turn our ways of the cross into roads to life and joy. Be with us forever and ever.
Amen.
We go in your bulletin.
I wanted to mention that next week on Easter Sunday, Kath and Diana will be joining us, and they're bringing refreshments for after Mass next week.
Yes.
Pray that our sacrifice may be acceptable to our eternal parent.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of God's name, for our good and good of all God's church.
Loving parent, on the night before he died, Jesus gave himself to his friends in the form of bread and wine, as he does again now here among us. Give us grateful hearts for all his goodness, and make us strong enough to give ourselves with him to those with whom we go through life. Let this offering bring us reconciliation with one another and with you. We ask this in the name of Jesus, our brother.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. It is right and a good and joyful thing to thank you, all merciful parent, and to praise you with all creation through our brother Jesus. He was lifted up from the earth to the cross to draw all people to himself. Through his passion and his death, he became the author of salvation for the entire creation. Therefore, we praise you with all the angels and proclaim your glory.
Holy, holy, holy Lord, God of power, God of might, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna. Hosanna in the highest.
Good Father, we stand before you empty-handed, showing our needs. Whatever is ours does not suffice if we do not have you. You are the meaning, the true goal, and the depth of our existence. You are not a God who would not reach out. You have given pity on all your poverty and weakness, and have given into our outstretched hands your singular gift, your Son. He is the way, the truth, and the life. We therefore ask you to send down your Spirit. May it rise from the earthly gifts of bread and wine, your immortal gift to us, the fulfillment of all hope, the refuge of the guilty, the salvation of the sick, the resurrection of the dead, our Lord Jesus Christ. On the night before he suffered, he took bread and gave you thanks. He broke the bread, gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat it.
This is my body, which will be given up for you.
In the same way, after supper, he took the cup, and gave the cup to his disciples, saying, take this,
all of you, and drink it. This is the cup of my blood,
the blood of the new and everlasting covenant.
It will be shed for you
and for all, so that sins may be forgiven.
Do this in memory of me.
Let us proclaim the mystery of faith.
Christ has died, Christ is risen, Christ will come again. Christ has died, Christ is risen, Christ will come again.
Therefore, Father, we celebrate the memorial of your Son. We remember that you gave him to us out of love. We remember his life, the words through which he spoke into our lives, the signs which he gives us, the hope of the fulfillment of the world. We remember his passion and death by human hands. But
We are filled with your Easter certainty. He lives. He is risen. He reigns in your unbounded majesty and has established the kingdom of his love among us.
Look on all people, O God, who are in special need of your and our love and care on those tormented, disrespected, and exploited, on all whose illnesses no one heals. Remember also the lonely, those without hope, those mourning, and all who crave in their hearts for love. Encourage all who proclaim your word. Strengthen our Bishop Thomas and Terry, the Fellowship of Bishops, and all women and men in the Apostolic Ministry. Grant to our departed your closest and perfect them in your immeasurable loving kindness, together with all your saints, especially Dorothy and Francis. Give us a share in the victory over death and over all that frightens and oppresses us. We ask you this through our Lord Jesus, the author of our salvation, as we sing.
Through him, with him, in him, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, Almighty Father, forever and ever.
As we say the prayer that Jesus taught us. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Deliver us, Lord, from sin and from every other evil, and grant us your forgiveness and peace. In your mercy, give us hope and love to those who are abandoned and are agonizing because of their crosses. Lead us all forward in hope, forward full of meaning among us, of our Lord and Savior and our brother Jesus.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen. Jesus, Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world. Have mercy on us. Jesus, Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world. Have mercy on us. Jesus, Lamb of God, you take away the
This is Jesus, the Lamb of God, who said, anyone who wants to be great among you must be the servant of all, just as I came not to be served, but to serve, and to give my life as a ransom for all. Happy are we if we follow the Lord. Jesus, you make me worthy to receive you. By your word, my soul is healed. Thank you.
Continue going our way in life also when we do not know what will come to us in the future or when we have to bear heavy crosses. For we trust you and we know that you will rise above our miseries to a life of joy without end by the power of Jesus our brother.
Amen.
Well, I think we covered the announcements for Good Friday. And everything this year. Obviously, next Sunday, Easter.
Mm-hmm.
If you'd like Easter walla, make sure you bring the container. We'll be blessing the water at Mass, and then we put it away if you need it during the year. We have it. We won't be doing the Paschal King next week in the sense of blessing it, doing the numbers, the whole thing. Because I'll be honest with you, my back is going to kill me.
We don't want that.
Because we have vacation.
Everybody here prays with their health, and this week is Orange County vacation. Our lovely Roman is flying at the
Hawaii.
The where?
Romulan.
Hawaii.
She's going to Hawaii.
That's and hopefully next week we'll have a good crowd here and bringing more people to our parish and so we can have more ambassadors. And then our president isn't here today. VP, first Sunday of April?
Yes. Mm-hmm. Parish Council.
Parish Council.
Mm-hmm.
Secretaries, we're good. Right?
They won't be there.
I have the notes. They've already given them
okay, very
to
cool.
me.
Very good. Okay, any other announcements? Are there anything there?
Just read the bulletin.
Read the bulletin. Busy week for us. Keep all the churches and all the priests and whatnot in your prayers this week. Because if we had the full complement here, we'd be running ragged. The good old days. Thursday, and then Friday, Saturday. I'll tell you a cool story, a quick story about Saturday. I know Father can bless me with jokes. I'll tell you a cool story that happened. I was at stationed at Immaculate Conception in Winchester, Mass. And part of my thing was director was Lydia. I used to get everything all set up for the masses and the special events and everything. Well, you have the blessing of the new fire for the beginning of the Easter Vigil service. Okay, usually that's held outside and you know, big bonfire bless, light the candle, the Easter candle, a little bit. Well, in New England, you got to be careful with the weather. You don't know what's going to happen. Like this week, they're going to get about 12 inches of snow in Boston. Welcome to spring. And
So we were doing it in the middle of the church, and we had a hibachi. We had the wood chips in there. And as I'm decorating the altar and all, I'm going by and taking lighter fluid and squirting it in to make sure that the chips get enough of stuffing. Unbeknownst to me, the pastor was doing the same thing. So he's squirting, I'm squirting. All right. It's time for the Easter vigil. Now picture, packed church, table in the middle of the aisle, nice big hibachi. He lights it.
Boom.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Wow. Boom. And he had a wireless mic on him. This is a little bit, I'll preface it by saying this is a little bit disrespectful in a way, but if you knew this pastor who was like 9 by 9 with a big beard, you know. And he was a full Irishman all the way. When it went kaboom, he had a wireless mic on and he said, oh, and the F word, shall we say?
Oh, no.
And that bombed over the church. And then quickly rebounded by saying, and that's probably what the apostles said when they first saw the tomb. So a little Holy Week humor on that. The other thing, those who went to see Risen last week, they can tell all the others about it. It was really, everyone enjoyed it, but sorry. And Graham and I saw Young Messiah. Definitely go see it. Very, very good. Excellent movie there. And tonight at 8 o'clock on Fox, they are going to do The Passion using all up-to-date music.
Yeah.
They're making it really
relevant
but today. So 8 o'clock on Fox.
Fox 3 o'clock.
Fox. Whatever, I don't pay attention.
Yeah.
Okay, so whatever
right
causes,
now,
you'll
right
see.
Now.
So you'll see it there. So definitely watch it. It's supposed to be good. I saw a clip of it, and I'm like, dang, they're doing it live in New Orleans.
No.
And Tyler Perry is the one that coordinated it and helped write it and the whole bit and the stages. So watch that, the stature. Only with yourself.
You mean to tell me that Trump and Megan are not going to be on Fox tonight?
No, actually, Jesus is. Isn't that a concept?
Wow.
But he won't have the thousands out there.
Oh,
that Donald. No,
you're
Donald won't say that.
Well, and so, in Jesus, we have seen today how love of God and love of people go hand in hand and are inseparable. Jesus' love for the Father made him go all the way in his love for us. He died in carrying out that mission, and in his death we are reborn. Let this thought be our guide, and let this Holy Week inspire us, very much so, to improve our Christian living, to improve our being ambassadors for him. Jesus is the Master and Lord, and we follow him. May God give you the strength, brother, and bless you. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go with one another the way of Jesus our Lord, and bring his message to those you encounter
out there.
Awesome. In our closing hymn will be number 720. Another gritty on Sunday.